What's up, guys? This is the start of my my winter break adventure. I'm out here in Virginia at my cousin's house. I'll show you around the house tomorrow, but for now I'm gonna go hang out with the family, catch up with people I haven't talked to in a while, and I'll catch you later. What's up, guys? I'm out here in Virginia. I just climbed up onto the roof for just some time to talk to you guys about what's going on. I'm gonna set my camera down right up here, cause you guys can see me better. Alright, so today is the day before Christmas Eve, and I only have 2 days left here, so I kind of just wanted to tell you guys that this is probably going to be the last I talk to you before I get back into Metuchen, and then when I get back into Metuchen, I'm going to have a lot more vlogs and stuff compiled into this video that you're watching right now, so I hope you enjoy that, and I hope you guys understand. You know, I just want to spend the last couple days enjoying this beautiful house that I just showed you. And spending time with my family. So I think I'm just gonna enjoy my next couple minutes up here and go down, hang out with the family a little bit. I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas, and I'll catch you on the flip side. What's up, people? I just finished editing the beginning of this video that you're watching right now. And I just realized it's somewhat unclear what I'm doing. So this being the first Chopper Adventures, I wanted to make a bit of a longer video. And not necessarily longer in watching time, but longer in the time that I'm filming. So this video is going to stretch from the beginning to Christmas break, which you just saw, to the end of winter break. So you're going to catch some action tomorrow. I just got home today. I'm pretty tired. I'm going to go to sleep soon. And then I'll see you later. What is going on, people? Chopper here. It is Wednesday, December 27th, I believe. It's the day after Christmas. This is my first day home. Not really doing anything, so I'm gonna go and show you guys the base. Now, the base is a place that's very special to me and my adventuring crew. And you'll see what it is real soon. Alright, catch you there. What is going on, people? Chopper here. Okay, we got someone unnamed over here. And this is the base. So I'm going to give you a little tour. We're on the bottom floor now. We got 4 rooms on the bottom floor. Or 4 sections. There's like different areas in each section. And this is the main section up here. There's a ladder that goes up to the top, which I'll show you. There's over the handle right now. And then there's a basement which goes across the entire thing, but it's pretty plain down there, so I don't really want to waste my time going up there. Now, the ladder is pretty easy to go up. You can kind of just climb it with one hand, like stairs. All right, we're upstairs. Now, this is the attics up there, which we don't really use. And these are our chairs that we sit on. There's a couple windows, but they're like tinted from the outside, which is pretty cool. And then these are where we sit, where we talk, where we discuss our mission plans. And yeah. So this is the base, pretty much. You know, a lot of my missions are going to be starting here now. A lot of my adventures, my explorers missions, are going to be starting here. With the people who I'm doing with, I'm probably going to plant them here because this is where I like to meet before the missions. So I haven't showed you guys this yet because we found it recently, but this is going to be a spot for a lot of things to happen. So get used to it. Base 2017, baby. All day. Still 2016. 2017 soon, baby. All day.
What's up, people?
We are back at the homestead. Sorry, my room's a little bit of a mess. I've been doing some cleaning up, you know, getting prepared for that back to school stuff. So originally the plan was to go to Topgolf because a new Topgolf opened near us. And if you don't know what Topgolf is, I'll put a picture of it right there. So I was really looking forward to that, but the people I'm meeting up with, they decided probably wasn't a good idea because it is a little bit complex to figure out how to sign up. So what we're going to do is we are going to, I'm going to meet up with them, in a little bit, and then, we're going to figure out what to do from there. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I mean, if we don't do anything interesting, you're just going to hop down to tomorrow's vlog, which should be pretty fun. Because I'm going snow tubing. And if I decide not to record that, you can look at Friday's vlog, which will be something else. Probably another a mission. So, hopefully you will see some cool stuff right now. Alright? I will catch you later. I don't know what transition to do, so I'm just going to do this. What's up, guys? We are back at the base. Before I'm going to my other friend's house, I decided to meet up with Daniel and Luke and just kind of hang out in the base a little bit and talk about our next upcoming adventure, which I won't spoil for you guys, but it's going to be cool. Probably going to be coming out Friday. Just so you guys know, this video is getting really long because I'm editing it while I'm going. And so I'm probably going to end it after tonight or tomorrow morning, depending if I stay over at this person's house. So the next part, this is going to be part one. The next part will be out probably like a couple days after this one drops, all right? So this is not goodbye. Now, enjoy the rest of this video. And I'm going to say like see you guys later, but I know I'm going to have another talking portion during this video because I'm fucking stupid. So it's later tonight after I left the base. I'm here at my friend Adam's house. We're just playing ping pong, kind of just chilling, having a chill night. I'm sort of glad that we didn't go to Topgolf because I probably would have been exhausted by now. We're going to watch a movie, order some pizza, and then that's probably going to wrap it up for this vlog, part one. Part two will also be on the channel. Is that Gavin?
Dude, you're on vlog, dude.
I had to come in the room to get some quiet. Oh, you're hiding your face, alright.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah.
I didn't know where you went.
Yeah, no. I was just telling them that this is going to wrap up part one of the winter break adventure.
Oh, yeah, I'm in it.
Yeah.
Shut up, he's trying to do the ending of his vlog.
Alright, guys. I'll catch you on part two.